Good morning. Today is the day the Lord has made. The date is the fourth day after the election of November, 4th of November. So they still don't know if Trump won or Biden won. At least that's what they're saying. So today we're going to read Acts chapter 6. Father God, help me, Father God, as I read this word, to be fed, Father God, and that others who would perchance see this would also get fed. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, Acts chapter 6. The number of followers was growing, but during the same time, the Greek-speaking followers had an argument with the other Jewish followers. The Greek-speaking widows were not getting their share of the food that was given out every day. The 12 apostles called the whole group of followers together and said, "It is not right for us to stop our work of teaching God's word in order to serve tables. So, brothers and sisters, choose 7 of your own men who are good, full of the Spirit, full of wisdom. We will put them in charge of this work. Then we can continue to pray and teach the word of God." The whole group liked the idea, so they chose the 7 men. So they chose these 7 men: Stephen, a man with great faith and full of the Holy Spirit; Philip; Prochorus; Nicanor; Timon; Parmenas; and Nicholas, a man from Antioch who had become a Jew. Then they put these men before the apostles, who prayed and laid their hands on them. The word of God was continuing to spread. The group of followers in Jerusalem increased, and a great number of the Jewish priests believed and obeyed. Stephen was richly blessed by God, who gave him the power to do great miracles and signs among the people. But some Jewish people were against him. They belonged to the synagogue of the free men, as it was called, which included Jewish people from Cyrene, Alexandria, Cilicia, and Asia. They all came together and argued with Stephen. But the Spirit was helping him to speak with wisdom, and his words were so strong that they could not argue with him. So they secretly urged some men to say, "We heard Stephen speak against Moses and against God." This upset the people, the older Jewish leaders, and the teachers of the law. They came and grabbed Stephen and brought him to a meeting of the Jewish leaders. They brought in some people to tell lies about Stephen, saying, "This man is always speaking against this holy place and the law of Moses. We heard him say that Jesus from Nazareth will destroy this place and that Jesus will change the customs Moses gave us." All the people in the meeting were watching Stephen closely and saw that his face looked like the face of an angel. That's the end of chapter 6, the book of Acts. God bless you.